Hello enjoyers of the Filraka channel, I definitely didn't think of that on the spot. Anyway, you probably noticed that I'm doing a new game, it's called Clear the Seas. I made a trailer for it which didn't explain anything, it just kind of showed random tidbits of gameplay. Then I did a gameplay video that had many meme spam, that was so fun to make. Nobody enjoyed that. That's fine. I just want to say that doesn't mean I'm cancelling Mac Adventures. It just means that I'm pushing it back to next year and finishing it that year rather than 2020. Man, it's been like 2 years since the first delay. Know that I will release Mac Adventures Around the World in 2022. I don't know when, but I know I will release it and I will not delay it again. But Around the World is pretty much guaranteed to launch in 2022. Maybe not summer. Maybe summer. Maybe winter. With that said, video done, bye.